Zuma 79 was ordered to prison for contempt because he denied a court order for him to testify before a judicial commission investigating widespread allegations of corruption during his time as the country's president from 2009 to 2018. The Constitutional Court ordered that if Zuma did not voluntarily hand himself over to the police, then the police should arrest the country's former president by the end of the day Wednesday. In a last-minute plea to avoid going to prison, Zuma's lawyer had written to the acting Chief Justice requesting that his arrest be suspended until Friday when a regional court is to rule on his application to postpone the arrest. Zuma's lawyers asked the acting Chief Justice to issue directives stopping the police from arresting him, claiming there would be a prejudice to his life.